fast it's turning, and when they turn the strobe light on, then you can see the movement. Pretty cool, huh?